can we keep each other company. Maybe we can be each other's company. Oh, company. Let's end each other's lonely nights. Be each other's paradise. Need a picture for my frame. Someone to share my brain. Tell me what you wanna drink. I'll tell you what I got in mind. Oh, I don't know your name, but I feel like that's gonna change. You ain't gotta be my lover for you to call me baby. Never been about no pressure. Ain't that serious? Can we keep each other company?
And I was pretty nervous and had no clue that this team would do the amount of things that you guys have done. It's been the most rewarding and fulfilling and happiest, busiest, craziest time of my life. But every minute has been worth it, and I just want to thank every single one of you for being a part of this memory. I will never forget this class. Because it's, I don't know how long I'm gonna be doing this, but I know that no matter if it's 5, 10 years or if I retire doing this job, I know that I'm always gonna, you know, think back to year 2017, 2018 and be like, that was the first year.
Friends, can we still be friends? Doesn't have to end. And if it ends, can we be friends?
We're gonna start giving out every year what's called the Coach's Award. But this year, the person who we thought should get it has just been what we like to call DTFL, Dance Team for Life. And so we really want to thank Sharma.
Don't answer that. Though you're wondering why I've been calling, like I got ulterior motives. Though we didn't end this so good, but you know we had something so good. So I'm wondering, can we still be friends? Can we still be friends? Doesn't have to end. And if it ends, can we be friends? But you know we had something so good. I'm wondering, can we still be friends?